Hi, in this video we will solve a problem on the most economical circular channel section for maximum discharge condition. In previous videos we already see the derivations and problem based upon the maximum velocity condition. So in this video we will solve the problem based on the maximum discharge condition. And the problem is, determine the maximum discharge of water through a circular channel of diameter. So they given capital D as 1.5 meter. When the bed slope of the channel is, that means I is equal to 1 in 1000, that means 1 by 1000 they given. Take C is equal to 60. So they ask us to find out the maximum discharge, that means Q we have to find out. So diameter they given, so we can know R value. R is equal to 1.5 by 2, that is equal to 0.75 meters. And the for this condition, for maximum discharge condition, this is maximum discharge condition. So in case of maximum discharge condition, so we have theta is equal to 154 degrees. In maximum, while deriving the derivation for maximum discharge condition, we got theta is equal to 154. If we want to convert it into radians, pi by 180 we have to multiply, then it is 2.68 radians. This value is used in case of determining the perimeter. Perimeter is equal to 2r theta, 2 multiplies by 0.75 multiplies by 2.687. So we got a value of 4.031 meters. And next we have to find out the area. So area A is equal to R square into theta minus sine 2 theta by 2, that is equal to R value 0.75 square multiplies by 2.687 minus sine 2 times of 154 degrees by 2. By solving this, we got a value of 1.733 meter square. So this is the value we got. And next, finding out the discharge, the formula is Q is equal to AC root MI. We have area value and we have C value, we have I value. Next we have to find out M value, where M is equal to formula A by P. Where A we got the value of 1.733, by perimeter we got the value of 4.031. By solving this, the value of M is 0.4299. So by substituting the values, Q is equal to 1.733 multiplies by 60 root of 0.4299 multiplies by I value as 1 by 1000, so that we got a value of 2.156 meter cube per second. So the total discharge Q is equal to 2.156 meter cube per second for given maximum, for the in case of maximum discharge we got the value. So in next videos we will see some more problems and some more derivations or topics related to this open channel flow.